you'll see on this now that it's at minus 5. That's what the thermometer was telling us, but we're still completely liquid. So what I'm going to do really quick here is I'm going to give this a little shake, and the temperature inside that cell is going to go instantly from minus 5 to 0.01 degrees. So now that the ice is all formed, we've actually made a triple point cell. And in this triple point cell, we have liquid, we have the solid, and then up here we have vapor. So we've actually got all three phases of water in there at one time. I'm going to put that down in there, release it, so it quits beeping at us. I'm going to set it to come up to the maintenance temperature, which is going to be right around 0.01. But we're going to put that thermometer in there, and it has shut itself off because it was on a half an hour shutoff time. But it was at minus 5.